Okay, now we will do the cucumber here. For this, I am going to take a little bit yellow here. Apply a uniform layer all over it. Okay, in the same way do the do it in the capsicum cabbage here. Just apply a uniform layer of the color. Now I will take darker shade of the green here. And just make lines here. Like I am doing here. Take some brown here. Like this. Okay, now we will do the cabbage in the same way. Take a darker shade and draw some veins like leaves have. So here our cabbage is also done. Now we will do the potato here. For that, take a darker color of the brown. Just make the one side darker. Here our potato is also done. Now we will do the brinjal here. For that I will take the purple color here. And just leave a little bit of space here. It will make a shine here. Like this. Now we will take blue color here. Apply a uniform layer over the color. Just like this. So here our brinjal is also ready here. Now we will do the tomato here. For this I'm going to take a red color and just apply a uniform layer, leaving a little bit of space here, like a small oval shape here. Now I will take a darker red. If you don't have different shades of the color, you can apply, you can create different shades by applying different pressure on the color pencil. By applying less pressure you will get a lighter shade, and by applying more pressure you will get a darker shade. So here your tomato is also done. Now I will do a little bit of darker green here. Little bit of black here. Use black to make the area more darker. Now we will add a little bit of shade here. Always make the shade on the opposite side of the light source. So here your fruit vegetable composition is ready. Now you all have to draw and fill the colors in your drawing notebooks.